Welcome to Dead Guys Talking Survival Trivia, brought to you by They Said, We Said. I am Johnny Walker.
And I'm Dead Guy Ty. This is our Survival Trivia Show.
And this is not exactly what I thought our second match was going to be.
Not exactly.
Not exactly, but, match one ended in some controversy. Some so-called controversy.
So-called controversy.
Yeah. So, you know, I'm a fair demigod. I say we'll throw them a human shin bone and let them gnaw on it. We're going to do the rematch today.
Let's get it on.
So, we are Team Dead Guys. We are 1-0, Dead Guy Ty and Johnny Walker. And now introducing our opponents, representing Team Brain Dead, Elma! So, how you doing, friend?
Oh, I'm great.
Oh, good. So, we're doing the rematch. It's going to be a little different today.
Yeah.
It's going to be a little different. So, at the end of last match, you kind of called someone out.
I did.
And who was that person?
Bruce. It was Ari.
Ari. So... Why don't you tell me something about your teammate tonight? Someone couldn't make it, huh?
So unfortunately, Joey could not make it. He has a soccer game. But I found somebody that I think might do just about the same amount of work that Joey can do.
Okay. So they're invoking the Freebird rule, which is totally, it's okay. We'll allow it, right?
We'll allow substitutions.
We'll allow it. So Joey's out and filling in. So becoming a member of Team Brain Dead. Ari Fardander! Boo!
You guys, you're 1-0. It should be 0-0.
Oh,
see? The only difference in this game, it's going to be Braindead's going to win.
Braindead's going to win.
No, too much
pressure.
We'll see.
Fire.
I'm on the we'll see.
Okay. Well, sir, I got my liquid courage with me. But it's okay, because we're going to get this down. There's a couple different rule changes that we're going to do, but first, I would like to introduce my lovely host, Miss Mother of Dragons, Stephanie Walker-Dunning!
Hello!
So there's nothing wrong with the camera. I'm sitting with my opponent, and so is Tyler, but we're doing round one a little differently. Stephanie is going to be asking 12 questions to the entire team. We are going to be writing those answers down on our whiteboard, and we're sitting next to our opponent, so there's no cheating.
But we can still cheat.
Yeah, well, best we got. So we're going to show you the answers one by one, and each question is still worth 1 point. So obviously, if Tyler and I both get the question right, which we will, that will be 2 points. When Ari gets it wrong and Alma gets it right, that will count as 1 point.
Thanks.
No problem.
And so, if they both get it wrong, they don't get anything. That's
right. Wong.
When
that's
that
a
happens.
Big if.
Yeah, goose egg. But, so, let's get it started. You ready?
Okay.
No stealing in
question
this
number way. One, I'm talking. Okay, we know the word zombie is never used in this show. Do you know why? 10 seconds. I'm still finishing my answer.
Wow.
3, 2, 1.
Hands down. Which side are you starting?
I'm starting with boy.
Okay.
Tyler.
Oh.
I think I'm joking. That was great. I'm joking.
Well, either way, my answer.
Aww.
No idea.
Funny. Okay.
Elma.
Sorry.
No.
Go around the.
You can be the teacher. I can go next.
It's gotta go next.
Fine.
I wrote like crud because I was
still her turn.
She's the teacher. She said Ari.
It's gonna be so confused.
All right, go, girl.
Oh.
It is trademarked.
Oh.
Do I have to read my answer? Because it's a lot. Okay, so they live in a parallel universe where zombie movies don't exist.
Okay, so.
Yeah, she's right.
So.
I just helped you with this!
No.
The answer is because the concept of zombies does not exist in their universe.
So, see, Brenda gets 1 point.
Woo!
No, she literally
just talked about this like last night, 2 nights ago.
What is the number on the side of Rick's patrol car?
This is crap. Literally just hit all these.
Yes!
See, you should have listened to me when you said I was helping you.
Okay.
Ready?
Are you ready? Everybody's ready?
1, 3, 4.
34!
Go!
500.
34!
You were 100 off.
That was 100 off.
Good job.
And Brenda.
This is really nice.
This is no winner.
Ready? What main character made it to season 6 before having to take a human life? But he killed many walkers. Just not a human.
He, huh?
He or she.
He or she.
That would be good. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Mr. Walker.
That would be Glenn.
Johnny Boy.
Carol.
Glenn.
Oh, I said Carl.
2 points.
It's Glenn.
Yeah.
Okay, you can make up what I got.
Okay.
Ready? What was Herschel's occupation before the apocalypse?
Hope spelling doesn't matter.
Right?
That's impossible.
I'd have no
spell
check, so. Should have just abbreviated
that.
Well, yeah, that could.
Mm.
I think you're first. Me?
Mm-hmm.
Veterinarian.
Veterinarian, don't look at the spell.
Aw, little kitty! You had time to draw in
10
seconds.
See, that's what I should have done.
So everybody got 2?
Everyone got 2. Okay.
Okay, this is the one.
Good, because I have a lot of Jesus.
Okay.
Just edit out my occasional coughs there.
No, we're leaving it.
They're walker noises.
Yeah.
Yes.
Eugene's mullet, you either love it or hate it. There really is no middle ground here. He however, prefers to call it his business in the front, party in the back hairstyle by another name. What is that other name?
Because you're smiling.
I don't think somebody. But I think somebody.
4.
I'm 3. First.
I think we're all done.
Oh, I didn't even see you writing. I was counting for you. Oh, good. I was like, hurry up.
So I'm going to say achy, breaky haircut.
Billy Ray Cyrus.
Oh!
Achy, breaky haircut.
You guys are besties. I have no idea.
So.
I erased it. Hold on. A Tennessee top hat?
Oh, I thought you were
right.
Yeah,
you're
right.
Yeah,
you're
right.
That's
like
you're right,
though.
Because I thought he said that in the show.
I have no clue.
Nice.
That's why you didn't see me.
At least we're,
I was like, come on.
We're unified in defeat, at least. All right?
Nobody got that?
No.
Ready? Eastman took Morgan in and basically helped him regain humanity.
Okay.
That was true. He had a goat. What was the goat's name?
Oh,
I know this too.
I do not. Can I just? I do not know. It's gonna be a question mark. Don't even come to me.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
are you first?
Yes. I don't know. Blank.
Tabitha.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh yeah.
She told you.
Jerome.
It's Tabitha.
Nice!
What?
Yeah! Amazing!
Okay. out of all the survivors, not including Morgan, in the group, who was the first one to meet Rick?
Out of all the survivors in the group?
Not including who?
Not Morgan. Including Morgan.
Oh. Well.
I don't remember. I was going to write somebody else, but he's not part of the group.
I'm going to say Glenn.
Glenn.
I didn't write anything.
It's Glenn.
Nice!
I'm like, damn, it's Dane.
I thought it was going to be like Lori or something.
I was going to write Dwayne, and then I'm like, wait, he's not part of the group.
Yeah. That was a hard one.
Okay, what sentimental object does Herschel give to Glenn?
There's no talking parts about it.
Me? Pocket watch.
Pocket watch.
Pocket watch.
Look at you with your
I like your animation.
My cat was better.
I'll give that to you.
Okay. In the episode Infected, someone who would be named in a later episode was feeding what animal to the walkers around the fence at the prison?
Oh, are we supposed to name the person or what the animal was?
The animal was.
Oh, what the animal was?
Oh, the animal was.
Can we read it again?
Yes.
Yes, please.
In the episode Infected, someone who would be named at a later episode was feeding what animal to the walkers around the fence at the prison?
We're done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Is it you or me?
I just did pocket watch.
Rats?
That's not how you spell rats.
Yeah.
Rats.
It is if you're Jennifer.
Rats.
That's right. If you're Jennifer Rats.
Yeah.
We all got that?
Yep. Everybody got it.
And who was it?
Rats. And you.
No, who
be,
did
maybe
it?
It's a later question.
That might be a later question. Thank you.
Okay, what was the name of the prison that became home to Rick and the Girl?
Oh.
Any
What's the
idea?
Name of the prison? Yeah. Yes, sir. No,
it's
he's
me.
Not done!
Oh.
Oh.
Let me
go. I pass.
You were so eager to pass.
You were so close.
The King County Penitentiary?
Oh, nice.
County.
I'm gonna say Oz.
Wow. West Georgia Correctional Facility.
Yeah.
Still don't know.
Wouldn't have got that.
Okay, what season had the fewest episodes?
You get this wrong.
All right.
I know.
Ready?
Yes, you.
Season one.
Okay.
Uno.
One.
Uno.
Correct them.
You're having such a hard time.
I know.
Just put it down.
I've written all over with my hand.
Just put the cap down. Pick it up when you need it. Okay, Lindsay found a walker.
How many questions are we in? Do you know?
12.
Oh, this is question 12?
This is the last
one. Oh, okay.
Okay,
nice.
Lindsay found a walker stuck in the railroad tracks who she fed, named and considered to be kind of a pet. What did she name?
Oh.
That is perfect.
Don't steal my answer.
In the railroad track?
I don't even know why I picked this name.
Okay.
That's you.
Merle!
Merle!
Billy.
That's what I think I'm gonna
do. Nick?
Steve?
It's Nick!
Oh! I'm gonna pick your brother! Awesome!
Who's winning the
no? I don't know! Oh, yeah, you can tell.
Parts mixed up, so I was like,
I'm just
gonna
get this.
It's like,
what?
Three.
We're down by three. Are you keeping score correctly?
No, you keep putting up blank boards.
Okay, guys, start of round two. This team is gonna roll a dice. What the dice, it's 1 to 6, it's a die, sorry Bruce. We're gonna roll the die, 1 to 6 represents each season. So whatever season that we land on means that's the questions that we're going to get asked for. 6 questions to each team, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I like that face.
We can confer. So would you like to do the honors?
Oh,
some pressure.
Take a good one.
Season four.
You're my guest.
Oh, good.
You just watched it?
It's all you, buddy.
Re-roll.
You
want to
roll it?
You roll it. Don't you even wipe it on the
mic? Oh. On the table. I wasn't looking.
Two.
Ooh, I was hoping for three.
Firm season.
Okay, so who's going first? Ladies?
Oh, no. We're in the lead. So dead guy's talking are in the lead, so we get to choose.
Do we want to kick
off? How about you just do ladies first?
Why?
Ladies first.
Ladies first.
Because we're okay, what's trying to be gentlemen. Yeah, right.
In the words of gentlemen, right?
Sweetheart. Sorry, children.
Information for you guys tuning in. So if Stephanie's going to ask them the question, they could just answer the question for 2 points. If they ask for multiple choice, then that point total goes down to 1 point. But then if they get it wrong when it's a 2-point question, Tyler and I have a chance to steal, and we can answer for 2 points. Unless they elected to answer for multiple choice, then we can only get 1 point.
Hey!
Gotcha.
That was a lot.
That was a lot.
We can
we were all
discuss.
Yes.
We were.
Always confirm. Okay.
Who does Lori first confide in about her pregnancy?
It's us, right?
Yeah.
Who's answering? Both of us.
Confirm.
Yeah.
I say Glenn. We say Glenn.
You could say, well, I'm not going to help you. Were they, so,
they're right.
Oh, it was Glenn. Okay. So 2 points.
Oh, well, you gotta go get the pregnancy
test.
You
might, yeah.
Hello.
She didn't. I didn't think it was her.
Okay. In the episode Bloodletting, who is accidentally shot by a hunter in the woods? Are we even watching show?
Carl.
You have to say it with the accent.
Carl. I don't know. Although I'm Brazilian, okay? I've already got a hard time.
It's correct.
Okay, 2 points.
Thanks.
Okay. Layups.
No, right?
Ready?
No. Oh. I know, but yeah. I was thinking.
Yes.
It was hard.
Ready.
Herschel needs medical supplies to save Carl's life. Where do Otis and Shane go to get the supplies? Tyler. Don't even. Oh man, it's not fair. What a rematch.
Who is the third line of credits at the end of the
game?
What did you
five,
say?
A medical
four,
school.
A school.
They said medical school.
But she said school. Tyler, who's announcing?
Okay,
I'm gonna say
final
what
answer.
Said.
I said both.
Final answer. You have to pick one.
School. Okay, yeah, she wants school.
High school.
I like middle school.
Girl.
She said school.
Yeah.
She did. Okay.
2 points.
Yikes. Okay, who first discovers the walkers in Herschel's barn?
Wait, is this from the survivors, right?
Yeah, who discovers the walkers?
Just says who, yeah, it doesn't tell me.
Oh, your eyes. Oh my god. You messed up.
So. You be quiet.
Or was it?
Think you know. What's your say? Taylor made?
Tyler made.
Does it?
Tyler made. No. It's my
phone. Can you give him a 10 count, please?
Oh my god!
Can you give him a 10 count?
Three, two,
okay.
One.
Which one do you want to go with? Mine or yours?
Yours.
Glenn.
Yep. You guys have not used any multiple choice.
That's trivia has helped me so much.
Winners! Okay.
Because Beth told Glenn.
Okay, and when walker Sophie walks out of Herschel's barn, who takes her down?
So easy, oh my god.
So not fair.
It was Rick.
Yes. You guys are so good. Okay, this one.
How many more questions?
Listen to this one. Just stop. Listen. That's like when I watch a movie. How much longer? How long is this movie?
That's right.
But you added that before we turn the movie on.
Coral stays out of this.
She got that time lapse. Take her to the
No coral?
Okay. Ready?
Coral stays out.
All right.
You guys listen.
Yes.
When Sophie went missing, Daryl tried to comfort Carol by giving her flower. What kind of flower?
I just answered this. Damn it. So easy.
So I would totally part of God. Four.
Well, multiple choices.
Oh. Daisy, dandelion, lily, or Cherokee rose?
That one.
I was like, it starts with a C, but I can't remember what it was.
1 point.
That's the only C one. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
We did good.
Round two.
Woo!
Done.
Good job. All right.
Good job.
Oh!
What season?
Four.
Four.
All right, bro.
Okay.
Tyler so eloquently said, Walkie Debbie messing around.
I like your questions. Debbie, shout out to you. Ooh, I like your questions. Love it.
Okay. In the episode Infected, who is the first to die?
In the episode Infected, who's the first to die?
Yes. I know what it is. Yeah.
Patrick.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. In episode 5, Intermediate, who is the first person to notice that Carol didn't return with Rick from the supply run?
If you think, where do you want to go? No, if you're confident.
Oh. Maggie?
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah,
because
he tells her a lot.
Nice. I'm riding the stallion to victory.
Okay, ready?
Riding his coattails.
In the episode, Intermediate, why didn't Carol return with Rick from the supply run?
Why didn't she?
Oh.
You were trying
to like
okay.
Hold
on. Yes, why didn't? Yes, it is.
Because he banished her for. Do we need to explain why?
He exiled her for killing Karen.
Karen and David.
And David.
Yep, exactly.
Bing, bing, bing. Don't be so proud of yourself.
Okay.
Okay. In episode 11, Claimed, Abraham Ford introduces himself as a.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go. Do you feel comfortable?
I mean, he does. I don't know if that's the answer, but he. Does.
I think we got a point to give. You want to play it safe?
He seems so confident. Just do it.
Okay, here, go ahead.
No. I'll do multiple choice.
Okay.
Major?
Sergeant.
Oh. Yeah, Sergeant. Damn it. Sorry.
I should have.
Yeah.
Yep.
1 point.
Sergeant. Okay. What was Beth's first alcoholic drink?
Moonshine.
This is. I can only see him. You need to turn the world back.
I don't, are you looking?
No! Am I answering
anything? I just told him he wasn't in
the face. I'd be the worst cheater ever.
Okay, you ready? Who was feeding rats to the walkers to the friends?
Oh, I lost my question!
Lizzie.
Yeah?
Good thing no one answered that when I asked.
It's a good thing I put a stop to that one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good job, teacher.
Okay, explain round three.
Round three. So who's in the lead after round two?
They are.
Okay.
Are we?
We got the same amount of points
who's
as in the second round. We were in the lead on round one.
Oh, you guys are in the
lead. We're up by three. Okay, so how round three happens, so we're in the lead, so they're going to go first again. They're going to pick who answers. There's three questions asked. The first question's worth 1 point. Second question's worth 3 points. The last question's worth 5 points. They're going to pick who wants to answer the first question.
Oh, damn it.
Then the second. And then the second. And then they confer on the fifth. So, ladies, on the third, on the fifth, 5 point question.
Wait, three for you, three for them.
Nope. Yes. Sorry. But. Only confer on the 5-pointer.
Okay.
So ladies, who's gonna answer?
1, 3, 5, confer on 5.
Yes, who's gonna answer the 1-pointer?
Me.
Okay.
In the beginning of season 6, there are only 6 original cast members left from season 1. Who are they? Name all 6.
No, 9 and 3, right?
Wait.
4 out of 6.
4?
You lied, you said 10.
Yeah, I didn't say that.
Okay.
He's
rematch.
Controversy.
Fire's gotta think of who's left now.
Yeah.
So Rick, Maggie,
This is the original?
Yep, original cast members. Left Carl, from season one.
Rick, Carol, Carl, and hold on. No, Sophia's dead.
Give her a 10 count.
Stop it! Let her concentrate!
Are you whistling the Game of Thrones?
No.
Oh, I thought it was Tomato Wings.
Shit, what is his name? D.
Can't say that.
What is his name? Daryl.
Okay. She got 4 out of 6.
Oh my, wait a second, he's my favorite!
Good job, man.
When? Well, okay.
As of season six, listen to the question. I was thinking right now.
I'm like, Glenn's dead. What are you talking about?
Spoiler alert!
How could she listen to the question when you guys are singing and humming over here?
No, this was, I mean.
I didn't
why is your tongue red?
I didn't get my tongue
red. Yeah, let her know you're red. No one's looking at your golden throat.
Oh. Nobody?
Yes.
Nobody?
Oh, one person at the table.
Okay,
anyways.
Ready? You're in trouble later.
Usually.
Okay. Yeah, wait, no, I got it.
Three-pointer. So, Alma's question.
In season 2 finale, who said, I can't profess to understand God's plan, but when Christ promised the resurrection of the dead, I thought he had something else in mind. Can you repeat the question one more time?
No.
Okay.
No.
In the season 2 finale, who said, I can't profess to understand God's plan, but when Christ promised a resurrection of the dead, I thought he had something else in mind.
10
count.
I'm going to have to go with Herschel.
That is correct.
Yes!
Wait. Hold on. Now, before, what are the point totals now? We're up by one.
No,
okay.
They're up by one.
Whoa! At this point, yeah.
Okay, so now.
Thank you for adding.
I look like a zombie.
Oh, Elvin won.
He was a zombie.
It's Vinny.
Yeah. So if I screw this up.
Okay, ready? Something was different about the closing credits of the season 3 episode Killer Within. What was it?
Excuse me. You dirty dog.
T-Dog. Am I right? I have no clue.
Me? I knew this was a good strategy.
You know
what? Please, one more time.
Okay. Something was different about the closing credits of the season 3 episode Killer Within. What was it?
There was a post-credit scene with Morgan on the road.
There was no music. Completely silent. In honor of the two characters who died in that episode.
I think that was a one-pointer.
Yeah.
Okay, so wait, we still have a chance.
Okay, ready? Who or what was TS-19?
Who or what was TS-19? I believe that was Jenner's wife. Dr. Edwin Jenner's wife.
Is that our answer? Look at you!
Yeah, final answer.
Nope.
What?
It's the name of the virus that caused the
No!
It was his
wife!
Who or what, but it was...
Who or what was TS-19? It's the name
of... His wife was someone's name, but he
it was named
her
after
TS-19.
The wife.
I gotta give him.
Yeah.
He just did this trivia question.
So can we get another question? Can we get a mulligan question?
I would say yes.
I'm sorry.
We gave them the date last year.
The question
is who or what?
Yeah. Okay, but that.
So who? That's who.
Maybe she should have put
who or what.
Yes.
And I gave the answer of who.
Right.
Because I'm going to get very snippy with you during these trivia.
And she will shut that shit down. No exception.
I'm like sitting here defending opposing team, but it was his wife. Don't get snippy.
Don't get snippy.
Points or no?
No points.
No, I'm just going to give you another question.
You get them all.
Okay, in the mid-season premiere of season 6, Jesse Sam and Ron Anderson die. What order do they die in?
Sam, Jesse, Ron.
Yes.
Okay, five.
Sam, two or three?
That was points. The longest. That was
a
three, two.
3 points.
Oh, so that's in the past.
Three okay, points. So 3 points.
Okay.
So you're 5 pointers, girls.
Okay.
Me? No!
So,
damn! You were not part of that decision. No, no.
All right, 5 points for Team Brain Dead. You guys have to answer
so
this correctly,
really,
or the match is over.
So it's really what was Rick's room number when he was in the coma in the hospital?
You got this.
Dirty
you
girl.
Have no
dirty
clue.
Girl.
Actually, no. You can confer. Confer away.
I don't even know.
No idea.
Okay, so we pass. Oh, can you
no,
pass?
No. You guys are forfeiting.
Good. Throw out something.
Three, just, yeah, just take a guess. Just guess.
Guess three numbers.
You guess one, you guess one, and you go. Four.
Seven.
I think
it was such a winner!
Wait, what were your
questions? Dragon's
talking! It was room 450, right?
That's right. And I saw you start sweating when she said 450.
I also told you.
Why is the name of this so bad?
Fair and square, bro.
I don't think it's in bed. Alright, good job, you guys.
That was a hard-fought rematch, people. We'll see you when...
Debbie, I take away her shout-out on that last question.
So the mother
how did you know that?
The Mother of Dragons will go and interview the winners of the match and the unfortunate losers.
Don't
they
losers?
Losers are gonna... Negan, what is it? Lucille, you guys.
Alma and Ari, and they are the losers.
We're so close!
How do you guys feel about the overall game?
It was a lot better than last time. The questions were a lot better, so thank you so much, Debbie.
I agree. I knew more than I thought I would. I should have helped the other team in trivia questions, because we probably would have won if I didn't do that.
Yeah, how do you feel about your team?
That's on
your connection.
You had two different people.
My team did really, really well. I think Ari knew a lot more than Joey, but Joey was still good.
Sorry, Joey, but I'm number one.
Oh!
Do we want to fight next?
Oh my god, your kids are beating the crap out of
him. He deserves it.
I want to fight someone
okay,
that can say that they're better than everyone. Irma, because she has started watching it recently. So her mind is fresh.
One on one or teams?
The one on one, I think, next time.
Irma doesn't have a partner, so it'd have to be. Sorry, Irma, you're a loner.
Okay, we're here with John and Tyler, the winners.
You still don't know the team name.
I didn't know what you wanted me to call you.
How do you guys feel about your win? Your real win?
Well, we proved that, we are the real winners.
That's right. So this is, I feel a little bit more justified this time. I think we earned this a little bit more. I know I performed better personally this time.
I think we both
did. That's not what Stephanie said.
Oh, nice.
Did you think any questions were unfair a little bit or too easy or...
Just the mix-up with the TS-19, yeah. But that was, it just seemed like a wording mistake, but it was fine.
And who do you want to play next?
I think this is a good time to maybe spoil something, right? Accepted a challenge from our buddies across the pond. Our Walter White Blue Meth has challenged us to. Why don't you take it away? So Alex and Josh from The Walking Bread, we are breaking the news right here. That's going to be the next Dead Guys Talking Survival Trivia. Team Dead Guys, John and Tyler versus Alex and Josh for the Walking Bread. So that's coming at the end of the month. So please stay tuned to the They Said We Said channel and watch that, because it's going to be fucking awesome.
That's going to be a great match. And sorry, Josh, yeah, Alex,
you're going down.
Okay, bye.